If you got Hulu, if you got DirecTV, you don't need all them fancy, go on 1-2-3 movies. You know them free movie apps online? You got it. Like, Bad Girls Club, 1-2-3, you got it. For free. Illegal, but free. Wait, don't tell your mom I said that, or your dad, or your grandma. Don't tell. Welcome back to my channel, Local Babies. How are you guys doing today? Good? Bored? Oh, well, that's why you're here, okay? Yeah, I got you. You know I always got your back, right? Right, okay. So your girl wrote down 50 things to do during quarantine, or 50 things to do while you're bored. It can go either way, hand in hand, tit for tat, kill two birds with one stone. Okay, so here we go. It took me about 30 minutes to write this, so y'all better take some notes. But I'm not including it on the screen. I'm so sorry. Am I wrong for that? No. It's always going to be that one person that writes it down in the comments. So just look for that comment. If it's not here yet, just come back when you... Okay. Number one, start a YouTube channel, okay? I already talk about this a lot. Like, I feel like I've touched on this before, but it's literally so easy to start a channel. Now look, I use my phone. You don't need to go and buy a $2,000 camera. You don't have to go and get the best lighting. Just get you a phone and you Gucci. I have my little ring light. You don't even need that. Just open the window when it's light outside and start recording. You got it. It's literally not hard. If you got a personality, cool. If you don't, make one. And then you'll become a YouTube sensation. Okay? Perfect. So, next, reconnect with old friends. So, not old, like, they like 50 or 70. Like, that's not what I mean. Like, old friends as in friends you have not talked to in a while. Like, during this quarantine, I reconnected with, like, 4 friends I have not talked to in a minute. Because, like, I'm home, I'm sitting here, I'm like, dang, like, I really miss some of my friends I haven't talked to. I got foundation on my hair, but ignore it. But I'm like, I can really be talking to my friends, reconnecting. So I really reconnected with all these friends, and I'm so happy about it. FaceTime with family, Zoom, FaceTime, Google Hangout. What else is there? There's all these FaceTime. You don't need the iPhone. Don't get into that. Oh, I can't FaceTime because I don't got an iPhone. Baby, you got Gmail? Okay. All right. Say no more. Start a business, sell lashes, sell hair, sell earrings. You sitting at home with a laptop and some money in your bank account? Start selling stuff to double your money. Stop acting broke. I don't like that mentality. It kind of scares me. When people don't invest in themselves, it kind of makes me a little frightened. I start to shiver. Binge watch Netflix shows and movies. So, girl. Watch Good Girls. Yo, that's a good joint. American Horror Story is my favorite one. It hasn't been on in a minute, but please watch. If you got Hulu, if you got DirecTV, you don't need all them fancy, go on 1-2-3 movies. You know them free movie apps online? You got it. Like, Bad Girls Club, 1-2-3, you got it. For free. Illegal, but free. Wait, don't tell your mom I said that, or your dad, or your grandma. Don't tell. Create a new hair routine. So try, you know, like, maybe your curls wasn't coming out good. Buy you some new products and create a routine. Go in the shower, see how your curl pattern look under the water, and try it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not gonna go into that because this video gonna be kind of long. Order clothes. So I've been ordering mad clothes because I'm like, when I go out, I'm gonna pop out. I'm not gonna go out in my old dusty clothes. I'm a new local black child. Once this is over, y'all won't be able to touch me. And that's facts. Donate clothes or throw out old clothes. So go through your closet, look for like clothes you have not worn. And you know what I do that's like actually really not cool? I will see a piece of clothing that I have not worn in like 10 years. And I'm like, but what if like there's a 90s party and it's a 90s pajama party and I might like get invited and I can wear it. Like, I just think of different scenarios. Like, what if I'm going to the zoo and it's a bring your own hat day? And it's just dumb stuff. Like, I think of like, oh, well, I need it for this reason. You don't need it. If you did not touch it in the last year, throw it out. Don't create new scenarios of ways you can wear it, because you won't. It will never happen. So please just throw it out. No, don't throw it out. Donate to Salvation Army, Goodwill, stuff like that. They have little drop-off boxes. I don't know if they're accepting clothes now because of this, what's going on, but probably. Schoolwork. Catch up on schoolwork. Get your schoolwork done. I'm done in a week. Y'all probably, if you're in high school, we're gonna be done in like a month. But catch it up on your schoolwork. Get them A's or B's, never C's. A's, B's, no. All A's, occasionally B's, and never C's. Because C stands for not concentrated. Shut up. Cook, make recipes. Look on Pinterest. Look on YouTube. I've been following this Jamaican lady, and she's tough. I made me some jerk shrimp over Rasta pasta. Girl, I'm not even Jamaican, but I felt Jamaican that day. Is that racist? No, it's not. Let me stop. But it was so good. My family was like, oh my God, it was spicy. Girl. Create a skin regimen. If you see a skin breaking out, or you just have a lot of products, like, you know, you see me, try it out. Try to make a skincare routine. Tweak your skincare routine. Do something with your skin. Like, do your makeup. Try new looks. So, personally, I'm not a eyeshadow type. I don't know how to do. My sister all loud. I don't know how to do eyeshadow, but like, I will try like different foundation, different concealers. I don't do eyeshadow. If you do eyeshadow, try it out. Try to put on lashes over this little break. Do stuff with your makeup. Have fun with it. Try new looks. Look up James Charles, Jeffree Star, Jackie Aina. Like, you gonna go hard with it. Like, go hard or go home, or don't never come out of your room again. Because if you're not gonna try nothing new, then what's the point? Child, clean your room. Make your bed. Organize. Do what you gotta do. Spend time with your immediate family, not family down the block, or family in Maryland, or family in Delaware. Family in your home. Because, you know, social distancing, that goes for family. That, I don't like the mentality that your family can't have. I'm not gonna say, because I'm gonna get demonetized on your girl. I'm not gonna make her coin. But please stay between only family, immediate family. No driving down to Florida to see your great auntie. I'm sorry. She gotta go. Clean your house. If you have a living room, basement, kitchen, organize the fridge. Maya, making a video! Clean your house, that's all I gotta say. Paint your toes. Wanna see my toes, baby? I gotta take my own advice. That being said, we're gonna move on. Take a hot shower. Hot showers will calm you down. Your body will be all squeaky clean. You be thinking, have to be a little concert in the shower. Act like you on Ellen. Act like you get into an argument with somebody. Have conversation. Like, you know when you practice arguments, but you ain't gonna be arguing because you at home. But, well, that's not always true. But practice, like, act like, you know what? I'm about to sound crazy, so I'm not even gonna. Sell clothes on Depop or Poshmark. I prefer I think Depop takes out smaller what you call it, y'all? Like, you know how, okay, so say you sell like you a $50 shirt, you'll get $1.50 if you go on Poshmark. But on Depop, it's probably, you'll get like $40. So girl, do Depop, because Poshmark, I don't even know why I recommended it. Go for a walk, go around your cul-de-sac, go down your block, go to the park, but not near somebody, and wear a mask. Okay? Go feed the ducks with the bread and stuff. You know how I'll go. Sit outside, take in the fresh air. You know, if you got a bench outside, spread a little blanket on the floor, look up, be like, oh my God, I seen a bird fly by. Do yoga or workout. Get out your yoga mat. Do a little, what's it called? Tree pose. Back arching, like the legs out, back arching. Do the little like drone where you go like this. Upward dog, upward. You know, you know what I'm talking about. Or workout. Watch you a little YouTube video. Follow somebody workout routine. Make up a workout for yourself. Try to get your abs right. Your muscles right. Your butt right. Your neck right. Try to do something. be optimistic and positive. So this is not like a physical thing, but just like, you know, this is a hard time, so just try to be positive, be optimistic. This is gonna be over soon. I'm finna be go out with my friends, da da da. Because ever since day one, I've been like, yo, this is gonna be over soon, like I'm not gonna stress it. A lot of people been like, oh, we gonna be in here till winter, school not even gonna come back till fall. I'm like, girl, I'll be at my school and my apartment. So I'm getting an apartment, I'm gonna be in that dorm, and I'm gonna see my friends soon. So be positive and be optimistic, because if you be like negative, you ain't never gonna get out your room. Organize your room and closet. I kind of talked about this, but I said clean your room, organize your room, like switch up your drawers, put your underwears going here, socks going here, switch that drawer, put the socks in here, underwears in there. Find a new system for yourself, like, you know, like how you know what I mean. I'm not gonna sit here and explain myself. Redecorate or change your room around. Move your dresser to the left, move your table to the right, move your chair up, move your painting back. So, or get some new furniture if you got money like that, but your girl don't. So paint. If you want to paint your room, get you a little roller joint, paint your room. Get you a little coloring book and paint that. Paint some watercolor. Do finger paint if you got kids. Or if you just want to act like a kid, get some finger paint. Do something with paint, because that's therapeutic or whatever. Draw. Get you a little connect the dots book. I got one over there. I would show y'all, but do I feel like it? Not really. Get you a little drawing book, color, markers, stickers. Do puzzles. I know my mom been buying us puzzles, so she bought like 3 puzzles, these big 1,000-piece puzzles. We was doing them or whatever, but it's very time consuming, but I think that's good, because it makes the time go by fast, and it's fun, and it's thought provoking. Your brain is really moving, and it's exercising, and it's spinning around all crazy. Try to do acrylics if you got, I forgot my nails was on. I feel like I'm in preschool. Like, how childish can you be? But if you used to wear acrylics and you don't now, go on Amazon, buy your little acrylic book. A little set kit, and put them drawers on. You know how it go. It don't have to be good, but it's still fun, right? I think so. So make a wig or install your own wig. I got my wig. I be just throwing this on though. But if you want to learn how to pluck a wig, do that. Install a wig, put the glue on, slay your head. If you want to try something new, no one's going to see you anyway. Don't post it if it's ugly. It's not like you got to go somewhere tomorrow. So you're going to be stuck in the house, but you're going to be with an ugly wig. Like, you might as well, because you don't got nowhere to go. So if it's ugly, oh well, no one's going to see it. Just don't post in it. You know what I mean? It's not like you got school tomorrow or work. So you might as well do it now, so you kind of learn. And then you can pop out all crazy when you go back to work or school. So. Discover new music. I know people was really releasing music recently. Drake's album was aight. Like, it wasn't, I didn't think it was all that, but Mac Miller, his mixtape came out on all platforms. And like, who else would release some music? I don't listen to DaBaby or Lil Baby, because I don't really mess with them like that. But if you like them, I think they had new music. Child, people got new music. Subscribe to Local Black Child and follow me on Instagram at Local Black Child. That's the thing you could do. Clean your AirPods. I know y'all all got the little earwax and the little holes. I don't act like you don't know. You got earwax in your AirPods, so please go clean them. Just don't act like you better and you don't have earwax in your AirPods. We all do, and it be kicked up, looking like brownies and stuff. Play cards, Uno, spades, war. You know, be nice to friends and family. So be nice to people during these times. I guess this is not physical, but it's emotional. Be nice to people, because, you know, everyone's going through their own thing. Depression, people going through like times like where they feel like they're not, you know, because it's like we stuck in the house isolated. So people are starting to feel sad. So just be mindful and be nice to people, because like, you don't know what they're going through during this time. Make amends with somebody. So you have that friend that you kind of stopped talking to, or like y'all fell off, but not no toxic stuff, because if they toxic, they got to go. But if it's like you was cool, but you fell off because they scratched your back the wrong way, or they went down, they skipped the stair when they was going down the stairs, you didn't like it, something stupid, please text them. Just be, hey, how you feeling? Like, I really like miss you, da da da. Especially don't if you don't miss them, then don't. But if you do, you've been thinking about, oh, I miss this person, just text them, see how they doing, make up, maybe, like, just move on. Because it's like, people, like, you can't take it for granted no more. Because, well, You can't, but it's like, it's obvious you really can't, because like, you don't know what's gonna happen, because people are really out here like going. Wash your hands during the day. Oh, this is not what I said. I can't read. Wash your car. Man, even if your car is not dirty, if it's a real hot day and you like, it's boring, get your siblings, get your family, go outside and wash the car. It's fun. Be in the water, have the hose, the little, wash the car. Catch up on news. So like, except about, I'm not gonna say, because I'm not gonna get no coin, but don't look up too much. I know I have, and I'm guilty as charged. But try to look up some, like, oh, what's going on? If you like politics, what's going on in politics? If like environmental stuff, what's going on in the environment? If you like fun stuff, what's going on in like media and like pop culture? What's going on? Like, just look up, keep yourself updated. Like, if you just stuck in the house and you don't know nothing's going around you, it's gonna make yourself go crazy. So just stay updated on like stuff that's going on, so you know what's happening outside of your room. Trim your ends, the ends of your hair. We have, like, I know my hair been under this wig for, my hair been in braids for like a month now. I probably need to trim my ends. You know, if you don't trim your ends, it's gonna go up to your scalp and you're gonna be bald. So just make sure you trim your ends and just give your hair the proper care. Am I slow, y'all? I feel like this video is, okay, shut up. Put outfits together for the future. So like I said, be buying outfits or whatever, like for you to go out soon, but also the clothes you have, make like a mental note or even pair them together in your closet to make outfits for the future. Like, I know, like, I always wear the same stuff with the same stuff, you know what I mean? Like, if I wear a specific shirt, I have a pants that I'm already gonna wear with it. Maybe switch it up and find like another like combo, like make clothing combinations. Does that make sense to y'all? I know it makes sense. Don't be out here lying. Take extra care of your body, moisturize, exfoliate. Girl, what else was there? That's it. Wash yourself, wash your hands, keep your hands sanitized and clean, because you know what's going on. You don't want nothing to be all crazy on your hands, the germs all doing backflips on your hands, all crazy. Like, you don't want that, and I don't want that for you. Give your pets attention. Your pets have been wanting to be with you 24/7 ever since school started. Like, you know, your pets be waiting at the door for you when you get home from school, but now you've been home 24/7 and this is their dream come true. Like, just imagine like how they feel. So just give them attention, because like, they've been wanting this for a long time, their owner to be home all day. That's like their fantasy. So just give them attention, rub them, hug them, kiss them, just be around them and just like make them feel special, because animals have, they have emotions. Like, they know when someone don't like them or when someone do like them. Like, they're not dumb. They're just animals. Just because they're meow meow doesn't mean they're stupid. You know what I mean? They just can't talk. So they're not dumb. Play Sims. Sims was $4 to download. I downloaded it, but it was too much storage. So I was like, oh baby, I deleted that drawing, but I'll get it back. But like, it was like all these gigabytes, and I'm like, I make videos, I don't got space for that, so I don't know about that. But my friend told me that she's been having mad fun, so maybe you will have mad fun too. Write in your diary or journal. I got me a little notebook from Target. It's mad cute. I've been taking notes in there, and then I got me this cute little planner from Amazon. It is so cute. I'm gonna show you the inside. It is so cute. Look, it's a planner and it has like the little things on the side, and every month has like a theme. It's really cute. I'm not gonna try to open it right now because it's like a calendar and then it has space for the right, but that's cute. I thought it was cute. I love rainbows. Anything with rainbows I want. Oh, another thing, don't learn how to do it. I got these tarot cards. They're just decoration at this point. I'm not gonna learn. I wanna learn, but you know what? I don't got time. They're decoration and they're really pretty. I'm gonna show you what they look like. They're so pretty. My boyfriend got them off, I'm pretty sure, Amazon. So that can be something you can do. Order some tarot cards if you're like into that. I'm not really into it. I just thought it was cool, but it was kind of a phase. Let's see. I'm almost done, y'all. Learn how to do a hairstyle. If there's been a hairstyle you always wanted to do, just try it. Get your little products. Spritz. Put up in the bum. Bow. You good. Drink water, stay hydrated. This is my last two, y'all. I promise. This is getting kind of long. Sing and have a music video. You know, in your room, you be like, ooh, you be in your bed, like, ooh, be in your mirror, like, ooh, ooh. Do a music video, listen to music, go hard. And next, last one. I think it's like 51, 52, because I threw in some stuff, but eat snacks in your bed. Oh, it's the best feeling ever. My boyfriend bought me some snacks today, and he dropped them off in the mailbox for me, and I've been eating them all day. I love it. Okay, that's it, guys. So I hope you guys took from this video, and I hope you guys go ahead, get out your bed, get off your butt, and do some things. Okay, and you're welcome. You can thank me now. You're welcome. So follow me on Instagram at Local Black Child. Subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye.